Welcome back. Huh. Had to kind of leave abruptly last time, so sorry about that. Kind of nuts, but even though I don't have a whole bunch of time this evening, I did want to say hi to everybody. For the life of me this week if limit form was leveled up all the way to 5, but it looks like I'm good to go to Hollow Bastion whenever I do have time, so that'll be tomorrow. I promise. My instinct whenever I'm dying is to hit auto whatever, and I know it's wrong because I've been using forms all over the place, so of course it's gonna automatically go to that, but like for whatever reason, for the life of me, I cannot drill it into my head when I'm in that desperate moment to just like wait for my party members to heal me, because they're doing it. It's happening. I just need to wait. Poor Goofy. He's like not gonna heal me anymore. He's gonna heal me anymore. Every time I fight him, he's gonna get me. Okay. Let's see.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
no! Oh, wait! Close. I was literally mashing X. It would not let me fucking heal. I was right there, guys. It was not letting me. The one time limit form worked and it was not letting me. Yo, I was like, okay, don't hit aerial recovery, because if you hit aerial recovery, it's done. Like, it's over for you. I was like, okay, don't hit aerial recovery, because then she's gonna hit me with an attack and I'm gonna die. So I'll just wait until I hit the ground. And she hit me with that. I thought she was Guys, I was literally like an attack away. I was one dance step beacon away from being her. Like, I didn't even know this guy. Like, are you serious? I felt like something was gonna be the last tonight that I wouldn't be able to do. Like, I wouldn't be able to get close to her. But it's there. It's awesome. That's so dumb that that didn't kill me that time, but it killed me the other time. Okay, guys, I really want to beat her now, because I was right there. I felt it. I felt that that was it. I was like, oh my god, this is it. You know, note to all the people who are doing critical for the first time ever, who never beat them. Never beat them. Don't ever beat them. Oh, this is it. Because then you're never beat oh my god. Yeah. I'm looking at you. I didn't even look that time to see how close I was. I was so focused. Oh my god. Really? Oh my god. I know I can do it. I know I can do it. The one thing I can do. The one thing I can do. I know I can do it. Yeah! Trinket, we have that. I was like, nah, we got this. Come on, we got it. Alright. See, there we go. Look at that. Look at that. That's tempting, but I really want dark damage. Or, I really want dark resistance, rather. Alrighty. I forgot to have that on when I was doing the practice of the mushroom stuff earlier. Also apologies to anybody who was here during that, because I know that leveling up is like super boring. But in some ways it makes it less sense to like log off just to have that. Look at them using their potions. Each of them still have one left. Look at that. Ooh, the ghost. There she is. I am shocked that I beat her before I beat Lexius, because that didn't happen the first time. She was like one of the last people, I think, that I beat. And it involved a lot of comment. Like, a lot of comment. Yes. I remember how, like, random, not random, I remember how, what's the word I'm looking for, like, this didn't seem very informative when I first played this, because I hadn't played Chain of Memories, so I was like, wait, what? Like, what happened to her? Like, obviously she's dead, but, like, how did she die? Because I'm weird like that, I was like, well, how did it happen? But, holy shit, you know, that kind of thing. But now, it's like I can sail my pirate ship actually across the ocean and not just like try to go to a town and get attacked. Although I really miss being able to come down here. That's the one thing that I was hoping for. I was like, oh, please let me go inside the ship. Please let me go inside. Especially because you can't save unless you, like, go to an island or something or get off the ship. And that's one thing I was like, oh, I don't like that they did that. Not a fan. Oh, no, that's not me. Nope. Wait, no, you stay there. I'm just saying you don't belong. Maybe. It's starting to make sense now, because y'all saw me in the last streams, and it was like, what? What does this mean? These are arms. Okay, so I'm gonna go back to the island. Because I think it's gonna automatically put me at Port Royal anyway. Yeah, so this is just gonna be kind of filthy casual. I think I titled it that, but that's basically what I was thinking of. Okay, well, it's time to do what I have to do. So, if I keep it on, it's like maybe time to run through some of the action silhouettes again. Hey, kids! How you doing? I love how they just say hi to you, like, when you come back, they're like, hey, we love you. I'm like, I love you too, guys, sure. So I'm gonna do the same thing, I'm gonna leave Donald and Goofy's limits off. Because the first time I did this, I was trying to beat them, so like, when limits came off, I would use them and all that to try and, like, get through some of this. Yeah. Can you see? Can you look this way? Oh, you can. Okay. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. Don't you just love how the game in this game, which is like the key of recording if you're looking at certain people who have legitimate criticisms, which it does, help quite a bit. But anyway, isn't it funny how this game is the one that literally does not tell you? A, that you need to go over here if you want to fight the people, like, it does not tell you that. So you think, like, well, I went over here before, or I talked to a dude, all situated in this area. Like, no, you have to look at this thing, and you have to fight him 10 times in order to even get to Cypher. Like, you have to fight everybody, like, 30 times or whatever. It's crazy. And they just don't mention this. It's not funny. Like, maybe it's in the guy, but I'm one of those people that doesn't feel like they need to have a guide in order to play the game. Like, I'm gonna play the game, and then if I'm really stuck on something, like, I cannot get past it, like, days and weeks later, then I'll look at that. But otherwise, I just want my first experience to be authentic, not like, oh, okay, I'm gonna follow this strat. Because, like, now I know strats, and I'm using them for certain things for critical, but even so, I'm not really doing that well at all. Probably see his fingers, but just like tear Bart's team up in 15 seconds because they use all the clones against her and all that. And like for me, that was just happening on accident. I was like, oh yeah, can't hurt her, so I guess I'll just leave her wet. Yeah, so I was staring at that just because I noticed for the first time that there's little rocks around it. This whole little earth thing going on. Oh wait, hold on. Oh, wait a minute. I should have kept that on. I wasn't thinking. Well, fortunately, I don't need anything else on. think, like, if things get stupid, I might try to tell them. But I just want to see. I don't even remember if I bought Yeah, I did. I would have lived. Well, next time we'll try that a couple times, and then we're gonna do Hollow Bastion for real.